just how it's easier than CSS to play.
He definitely likes throwing out those backers, so you can see.
Oh yeah, he is a backer.
Oh, this is a button check though, but still.
He's definitely a backer, DK. They're just practicing that comp.
Yeah.
Seeing if it was gonna work.
Honestly, you will see this in the real match too. This is how Red will play the DK. Yeah. And honestly, it works 99% of the time. So.
Oh yeah. I feel like one of the weaknesses you might not be used to if you don't play against DK a lot is double back air.
Double back air. Yeah, that's the thing, right?
Because like DK can do that out of a short hop, right? Yeah. So you always have to be super careful about getting hit by all of those.
Yep. DK's back air is definitely super versatile move. There's not many characters who can double back air.
Could I get some water?
Winners round three.
You know, offset this alcohol water. So yeah, winners round three. Red Todd, thanks.
Cheers.
And we are going to FD. It looks like.
Yeah. I taste it. Okay, Sage.
Well, I know DK likes the stage because you can't avoid his grabs by playing around on platforms.
Yeah, I can see that. He doesn't have like the added benefit of a smaller ceiling though.
Yeah.
But I can see it being more useful to have, as long as you know your percent range, to play around easier grabs instead of easier ding dong range. Okay, no, yes, limit.
Also, in this particular matchup, you don't want to be on Battlefield and Greenland against Cloud, who's just going to up air you. DK with
should
the
be the percent.
Yeah.
That's definitely the percent, yeah.
So that's the thing about this matchup is that Cloud's range is pretty large for the ding dong. So, and also DK actually can compete with Cloud in neutral with his backer.
Yeah.
Which is really a really strong attribute.
I feel like the biggest drawback in neutral though for DK is way less mix-ups than Cloud, you know? I've got back air and pivot grab.
Yeah.
What do you have? I have limit, I have nair, I have back air. You know?
You definitely don't want to really be approaching as DK, but of course you do have your roll as well, or your dash attack, which is really good.
Just up smashing him, deciding to keep limit. I thought he would have gone for cross slash or whatever because of how set in stone Red was with how high he was. You would have had a lot of time to go for limit cross slash, but getting that charge up smash skill is definitely a much better option.
That okay, so Alpha kind of flubbed that combo, but that's definitely where
it can be rough for DK. The weird thing about
goes for that read, but it doesn't quite land it.
The weird thing about Cloud's up tilt is although it looks like it's a full 360, it definitely hits way less on the back.
His up tilt?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So you want to kind of turn yourself as you're juggling them if you can.
Yeah. And I can also see DK's down tilt on the edge being really good here as well for edge guarding Cloud.
I'm surprised he's not going for some down tilts.
Yeah, well, that's the thing.
A
lot of Cloud's neutral is jumping as well.
That's not the percent range.
He did get limit just at that moment. So.
Oh, and he also misses the 50-50. I'm not sure if that was a percent range for his down tilt. Oh, just now Fred's going into panic DK mode.
Yeah.
Throw out F slashes and hope he kills with it.
Yeah, and Alpha taking the safe option there and putting a limit.
Back throw?
Does not want to get back here again.
Look for an edge guard.
Yeah, just like that. That's the thing about Cloud, right? Jump in up and up B, and that's all he has off the edge without getting it.
Yeah, I agree.
So there isn't really much playing around back airs he can do.
I think probably would have been better if Alpha, just kind of waited out the back air and then air dodged it and then just jump up B.
Yeah, I agree.
Could have also gone for it all with DK's linear back air. You could have just did air dodge through it and down air.
Yeah.
That would have been pretty interesting.
I wonder if if DK is just recovering, it must be pretty easy to land Cloud spike, but then again, you wouldn't really want to jump off stage as Cloud.
Yeah. You're going back to FD. I guess Alpha was fine with this pick. It was super close though, so. I still think it might have been a bit better, with the options.
Did we just see a down B cancel from Red there? I saw the animation, but it didn't know.
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. He tries to go for the back air and do F smash.
Ooh, looking for that. I think he actually went for jab to the grab there, but.
He might have. So.
Oh, and now he is in percent.
Ooh,
Red is definitely
out of
it.
But he has the limit, so it should definitely be in percent.
Yeah. Oh, and here we go.
Yeah, that's gonna be it. That goes Alpha's first stock. He was in a very similar situation last game, though, so he might be able to bring it back here, too.
This is the Donkey Kong playstyle, to be honest.
Down here to just, you know, shut him down.
Ooh, I'm braving that neutral B.
Yeah.
Grabbing him right out of it.
Or offstage situation. Doesn't try and go for an edge guard. Okay. Goes for the side B to try and assume his shield. But yeah. Off is just jumping around. You know,
the thing is, like, he's throwing up moves, but he's not committing to anything. Yeah. Even though Brett is open for a punish, he's kind of trying to space backwards.
Yeah. You got it again? Let's go for an air. I feel like Alpha is not really capitalizing on the low recovery Brett usually does. Okay, we can. Okay, hits him with a forward air.
Yeah.
Definitely not gonna kill like that though.
No.
It's a just get up the top. Yeah. Reeves to grab with all this rage. Too much rage.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised about that.
And the thing about DK is he is very easy to edge trap, so we wanna see more of that coming up from Alpha.
102%. But he does have limits, so it might be. No, definitely. Okay, now it's definitely not. I don't know the DK percent ranges, so sometimes I have to guess.
Yeah. And that good mix up there, he went for the cross slash last time and it didn't work out for him. So he made sure to change it up this time.
Doesn't get hit by that pivot grab, so able to keep his stock a little bit longer. Oh, just runs up and grabs him.
Ooh. And, you know, Bright could have thrown in a back air there. That was very close.
I was still just going in, gets hit by the back air, and that is going to take it. DK with a very strong back air.
That's right. Congratulations, Brett. I commend you on your efforts.
Gets it the DKG's win.
I didn't even think that one.
Yeah, I know. Any DK win is a cheese win. All right, Pablo getting switched off. Space might be. Space is getting switched off too.